You know I have a disability, right?
If you watch Josh Johnson swim, you wouldn't know he has a disability.
He's good, yeah.
He joined the Mesquite ISD program as a freshman when he wasn't that good.
He has improved by leaps and bounds. He is so much more faster than he was freshman year.
Last year he qualified for regional finals and 200 free as an individual qualifier, which is a really big deal.
And allows me to gain confidence.
Josh is a senior here at Poteet High School, and he's been diagnosed with ADHD and autism.
I said from day one I wasn't going to treat him any different. Why treat them differently? Because the world's not going to treat them differently.
Time!
Having a coach like Coach Holland, I mean, that was the key. He just saw a kid that he knew he needed to push because he know the real world eventually is going to get him, and him, baby him, is not going to help him.
Josh serves as an honorary captain, and he leads warm-ups for their dry land exercises and also breaks the team out at the end of every practice.
We exit out of the pool, we do a little chant, and he closes it for us. And he always seems so excited.
Mesquite on three, one, two, Frank Mesquite!
He's somebody that is an inspiration. If he wouldn't have been here, I don't think the impact that he's made on everyone, not just at Poteet, but on this team and in the school district would have been the same.
I feel blessed because my friends are not mean to me, and also I'm a leader of a workout.
How I can say is when the day when the doctor handed me him, in my arms and I cried, like that proud moment of being a parent, it's that same feeling right now today. I'm humble because he's a good person. You know, he's a good person. And that's all that matters, just being a good person.
Ted Madden for the Mesquite ISD.